Yo, Ethan TVG.
Yo, Dylan TVG. Sup?
It's your boy, Fabio.
Scary.
Caleb, so excited.
Hey yo, TVG out here.
Let's get it.
Yo, yo, yo.
Out in Cape Town Seapoint, one of the finest destinations in Cape Town. Place to be.
Okay, so what we're going to be doing today is we're going to be showing you a little bit of a behind the scenes photo shoot of how we take our shots. So without further ado.
let's get it.
Caleb, what do you have to say about this guy's outfit though? I don't know, the tie he bought from the US Embassy.
And the hat. He's like Charlie Chaplin. That's crazy kind for you.
Gay! Huh? Yeah, I'm gonna take photos. I come from a town where most of the people are so close-minded. They go into school and they work in a job, but they don't even like it. I won't be
thinking about it. Nobody telling me like a dope sneakers or something.
What do you say? I'm pouring my soul into every story I'm writing,
producing, I mix it, I master, I'm building my craft and I'm not looking back. Yeah, so we were actually just shooting outside this bistro, and then the owner came and told us like he wants us actually to go inside for a few cappuccino.
So hopefully we're looking to future collabs.
And he liked what he saw, and since that we're going to be promoting it on Facebook and on Instagram, so see the posts there.
Low-key thing mostly because of Caleb's tie. I think he thought Caleb was here for an interview.
More
every opportunity that you can, especially if it's in like the line that you want to be.
Just do it! Don't let your dreams be dreams.
Don't be fearful as well. If you think that, oh, they're going to chase you away because you're taking photos in front of the restaurant, don't think, just do it.
So just do it! Make your dreams come true!
Just do it. Just do you.
Listen, I don't know about you guys, but this cappuccino though, let's hurry up.
Yes, hotel on the promenade.
Hotel on the promenade. Right. So we'll take a few photos and then guide you in.
Good. Let us stay in touch what you do and we see from where we go. Then it's very good. Thank you.
It's very beautiful.
Yo, guys, I might say a sliced piece jam. On this thing, this little muffin is absolutely exquisite, guys. I'm not even getting paid to say that, but it's that good. You get it?
I'm eating plant-based diet. I'm on a plant-based diet, but actually I had like a little piece of this, and I must say, yo, bro.
So Ethan's confused. He doesn't know the difference between plant-based. Vegetarian or pescatarian. He's living a lie. He's a pescatarian.
Did you take the handful?
Oh, where is
they
it?
Said we can get like
watch.
They said we can get like what? Room 4?
Okay, so yeah, we're gonna go check. They told us to come to the place, so yeah, like they said, just gonna go check out room 4. Yo!
What's up, TVG? How's your hotel promenade? It's good. Hard.
Oh, wait, nah, shout out to these people for hooking up with us. Oh yeah, it's actually quite cool, my bro. Like they got like the latest tech in here and everything.
And it's really a comfortable living for, like, you know, the modern millennial. You got your ITV, you got your IMAX, you got everything that has to do with I on the shoot.
Like you said, like, you know, you got the iMac here, you got the iTech and all of that. I just feel like I need to be here as well. But you know, a few times, like, that was pretty cool. Like, I legit thought that this, when this guy came out, we're taking shots out. So this guy, we were going to get like chased out. Anyway, whenever I take photos of outside a restaurant, people always like try to chase you away or whatever. Oh, you're gonna buy something, but they were like, "Cool, just come inside. They show you around." So yeah, you know. If you don't mind me, I'm just gonna go take a shower in my $1 million bathroom. So
he's gonna take a shit. You know, there's always that one friend that is holier than thy, and in this TVG group.
It's this fellow right here.
It's all thanks to me that we are here today, you know, doing this video for you. So
where's your Bible, Kevin?
Thank you.
You look like part of the Russian mafia, dude.
You know, Jehovah's Witness was a person. No.
Jesus is Lord.
I'm gonna say thank you to the owner, the guy for inviting us inside. You gotta do what you gotta do.
Yeah, but anyway, if you really like this video, we're gonna come up with some new content as well. If you like the video, hit us with the subscribe, you know.
Smash that notification button.
Exactly. Or if you really want to see something like that, give us suggestions. We want to actually provide a service to the people, you know. Let us know about any other places that you guys should check it out.
Yeah.
And we'll get you back on that flip side. Let's get it.
Yesterday, you said tomorrow. So just do it!